Hi, my name is Jessica Larabie. I play goalie for the Ridgebacks, and I'm number 48. If I was an animal, I would be a bird because I'm scared of them, so if I became one, then I wouldn't have a fear. If you were to open my fridge right now, you would find, I think, orange juice, waters, strawberries, blueberries, last night's dessert, cheesecake, what else? Oh, leftover steak and mashed potatoes, and I think there's some fruit. If I could trade places with anyone in the world for a week, I would trade places with Carrie Underwood because she's gorgeous, she's married to Mike Fisher, and she's a millionaire. Oh, yes. My most embarrassing moment, I guess the one that I can remember is in sports, is when we were in provincials in the round robin game and I scored on myself. Instead of passing it forward, I was turning around and put it in with my back skate. In provincials. Blue. My favorite superhero is Spider-Man, I think, because he can climb buildings and saves people, and he's just a good guy. So if I could be a superhero, I would be the female version of Spider-Man, because he can climb buildings and he's just cool and wears a tight suit. Yes, my first kiss was in the summer of grade 9, I think, or in grade 9, and it was with a boy named, Clayton was his name, yeah. If I could be any car, I'd be a cruise, because that's my car, and it's awesome, and it's fast, and it's sleek. I like the Rockies because they're funny, and I don't know, I like how he talks. He's rugged, and it's a sports movie, so it's good. Adrian! My name is Jessica Larabie. I play for the OIT Ridgebacks. I'm the goalie, and I bleed blue. Grrr!